Hello? Nope. I work tonight at 11. I sure would. Sounds good. Yeah. But. Okay, sorry about that. What am I gonna call it? I'm gonna call you. I don't know what to call you. I am going to call... I'm gonna call you Jenna, because she's a very angry fire lady from Golden Sun. And you fit along just fine with that. Okay. Alright, now we gotta take these and get the hell out of here. That was productive, actually. We managed to tame a monster. A very strong one, too, so, good news to that. Although, I don't think we're gonna make it home. We are most definitely not gonna make it home. Come on, come on. Go, 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 go. Get on your mirror. Go home, quick. Oh, I might make it. Oh my god, I made it. Well, now we have a strong fire elemental. It cost us a lot of potions. And Little Ifrit was a tank. I mean, MVP to Little Ifrit. It tanked her like a boss.
Good morning.
Good morning. Ooh. Rank her up. She looks angry. Very angry. Oh, we had to lug it out here. Oh, God.
What did you say? I am glad you asked. Your faith in me has now reached the required degree. It is time for the ritual that will restore me.
Oh, yay.
Indeed.
Alright, stand before the statue. Let's do it up. No matter what occurs, do not move, and I forbid you to speak until other- Oh, this is gonna be fun.
Spirits of this great world, I, Pandora, the great and mighty arch sorceress, command thee! Hark! Water, flow of life. Flame, spark of life. Wind, breath of life. Earth, body of life. By the power of all the spirits of the elements, change me from this unnatural body back into my true form.
Holy shit, it worked. I was ready to say nope, Chuck Testa there. Yay, she's back in her body.
Very nice. Address me as a mighty arch sorceress. Although I permit you the privilege of calling me Mistress Pandora.
Oh, that's adorable.
What's all this arch sorceress business, Pandora? Were you lying about being a sorceress turned to stone by a spell gone wrong?
That? Well, not exactly.
Busted.
400 years ago, as my first step toward conquering the world, I was testing a spell to turn things to stone. It went awry, and I turned to stone instead. Was that a bit mischievous of me?
Yeah. No comment.
What? So, Pandora, you're an arch sorceress?
Of course, Sonya doesn't even know what the hell's going on.
Hey!
Thank you.
It is a good sign that you brandish your blade against me. That tells me you will make a feisty minion. Until I regain my magic powers, I will assign you to carry out my plans for world conquest. I appoint you as minion number one. Savor this glorious honor!
Oh, look at us. We're the very first minion, man. That's bragging rights when she owns the world. It's like, I helped start this.
Very nice.
Well, guess it's over. We got her as the minion, too. She's gonna foil her plans. Or screw them up. Or forget.
Hey!
Oh, that, I remember that. Yeah, I'm pretty sure any statue we see is actually a person now, so, next time you see a statue, don't throw it out. Give it a hug or something, and maybe it'll turn into a person. We're going with the Disney logic this time.
Indeed.
Very persuasive. Oh, now we're on under watch now. Well, we're in trouble. Is she still staying with us, or did she go somewhere else? Oh, there's Lily. Hello.
What a lovely morning.
Yes, it is. Might as well talk to Violet and the gang while we're here. I mean, save a trip. Haha, you're cleaning. I don't think I have to get level one with them. Oh, I do. Ranker upper. Oh, they're collective as one, apparently. Aw, oh, he's too shy. Oh, he's so shy. It's adorable. Friendship with Kelsey is now level one. Now I have to walk back into the church to talk to everyone again. Yay!
Morning.
Yes, yes, I know that. Hello, Father Gerard.
Why, good.
Aw, well, at least he said something different. It's like, well, there's choices you can't go back on, so, no regrets. What are you doing here? You're working here? You're working everywhere, man. Wow. Where the hell's Violet?
Violet is at the beach.
Well, apparently we're going to the beach then. Down we go. How about Joe the Bro? No, but good old Botches is here, probably having a couple drinks. Same with little Bismarck. Oh, there's Mr. Boshes.
Right up.
Yeah. Alright, but I actually do gotta stop it right now, because apparently it's close to the time I gotta go take my friend to get his car, because he bought a new one, because he wrecked his old one, but I don't know. It was actually kind of the fault that he had really bad tires and he didn't put any on, so when he had to make a quick stop, he wasn't able to make a quick stop, but pretty much so, yeah. Anyways, I'll see you next time for more Rune Factory, Tides of Destiny. My dog's barking.